open the parentheses. Back to what we were saying. Back to what we were explaining. We are always trying to explain. Trying to explain, circling, 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 circling. Configuring, 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 configuring. The tree. The tree, that's what it was. Full circle right on back to the tree. We hopped in that tree. And we sat there, we drew some pictures, but then we lost our pen, and we didn't know where it was, and then we found a pen, but we realized it was the old pen. And then he paused, and he said, "Hey, I've been living my ideal reality. I've created an environment right here, but I'm not expanding. What if I built a hut?" I say I just mean awareness. It is the human race. Let's build a hut. Let's go for a race and stop climbing around. Let's walk on two legs. Let's straighten that spine. Let go of the past. Leave that monkey behind. Homo sapien. Homo sapien. What do you do next? What you do next? What will you do next? You kept drawing and representing experience with symbols. You represented experience and then you documented fully exactly how you saw it. Aired it in a movie theater. You posted it on the internet in a video, an objective perspective. Humanly, that is, because technology, that is, it's human. It's the real human. Because human is a technology. Human is a technology.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, technology.
You see,
Technology, and ideas. Technology is just ideas that we create. And whenever I say nice to meet you, you is just a technology that we're talking about. It's just another symbol. It's just art. It's just art.
But yeah.
It's like, it's just art that we're talking about. We're conversing about art. It's an art form.
You said it out of context.
Hey, Torn, was this cord already connected to this?
Yes.
Okay, good. I've got like
Oh, okay. Oh, do you want some quinoa? Because it's probably ready now.
I still have a quinoa.
I'm good.